This is the American Electorate, the story of America's presidential elections. I'm Dennis Daly. Back in a moment with 1988. Ronald Reagan's Vice President George Bush won the White House in the election of 1988. He defeated Democratic contender Michael Dukakis. Bush had run on the popularity of Reagan and the fact that the economy was doing very well. The American Electorate, I'm Dennis Daly.